I live in Khayelitsha with my family, like my mother, my father and my younger sister. The biggest challenge for youth in my community, or let me say in all communities, is drug abuse, alcohol and teenage pregnancy and being unemployed. In ECP, I am part of the yoga program. Yoga is like, you don't think too much, it helps you relax and it's good for my health. So what we say in yoga is to always exercise, eat healthy food that goes well with our body, and then always drink water, because water is special and gives us strength. Yoga makes me feel very happy, like it makes me feel like I'm on another world where there's peace and like where I'm living. So I'm not a person who always trusts my instincts. Sometimes I said, it's right, it's wrong, but it has changed me for the better, like to trust my instincts and to always be in like self-confidence and always believe in myself. My favorite poses are the three poses, Warrior 2 and Warrior 3. I love these three poses because I love the way we balance when we're doing it, and I can feel it in my body when I'm doing it. What I love about Miss Knox, my facilitator, is that she's kind and she's beautiful also. And she treats us like her own children, even if we're not. She can do big things with her big body, and I like that. My wish for the communities, like, is to change the way they do things, because we have criminals, robberies, like, let's just leave them out of our lives. Like, just do, like, good things, because we are hurting our sisters and brothers. So in the future, I'm planning, like, maybe have a small center where I can teach people how to do yoga. Most people don't know yoga, so I want them maybe to know it a little, and then like to keep themselves healthy. I want to be a doctor for kids. I love kids. My name is Ayabulela Mata and I am 10 years old.